Hey y'all, what's up? Yes, I know I got a giant zit on my face that came out of nowhere yesterday. But yeah, so my schedule's, all mixed up and whatnot, so I don't get to watch any regular TV. So I was flipping through channels earlier and settled on a few episodes of Beyond Scared Straight that was on, and I was rolling laughing at this shit. Alright, so you know what Scared Straight is? It's where they take punk ass little kids who think they're hard and take them to prison, have prisoners yell at them and stuff. But this is better. This is fucking hilarious. All I can think about is all these little trolls, little bitches, the bitches here in town, and everyone else who talks shit online. I could just picture them as these kids. And I started dying. I was like on the floor in pain, laughing. When this one guy in prison, he's like, "Hey gangsters, what's up? You think you're hard? You think you're a gangster?" And then this little boy, he was like 15 or something, I don't know, he goes crying. And oh man, I fucking lost it. That was hilarious. Like I said, all I could think about is all these little bitches, little fucking haters online, because that's what they are. They're fucking punk ass, spoiled little brats who want to play hard online. They ain't hard. My generation, we didn't have the internet. We didn't have all this shit. We didn't have fucking PlayStation, Xbox, iPhones, and all this other shit that y'all have. We didn't have that. I really was on the streets, for real. That's not a lie. That is the honest truth. My first day on the streets, I did get jumped. I did get beat down. And I was taught, you fight and you beat down or you get beat down. So I've lived on the streets. I've learned that shit. So it was just fucking hilarious. Hey, what's up, gangsters? You think you're gangster? That's y'all, bitches. Peace out. Woo woo.